this is my beauty station. It's in my closet. I did a video a while back of when I set this up, but my makeup has gotten very unorganized since then, so we're gonna reorganize. Okay, in this drawer, we're gonna do all my basic everyday makeup. I'm gonna use these containers to organize it all. Starting off here, we're gonna do skin tint. Okay, in this one, we'll do face primers and setting sprays, concealers and bronzers. Okay, in these last two, I'm gonna do my most used powders and also my eyelash and eyebrow products. Okay, my everyday makeup drawer is done. Let me know if you want a part two of organizing all my other products. Okay guys, today's the day. We are finally going to organize my vanity drawers. So I got this from Amazon. It's supposed to be for your spices, but I thought it would go great here. It actually expands to fit the drawer completely, but we're gonna keep it collapsed. So I think I'm gonna start off this row with like light foundations and skin tint. These you put before your foundation and it adds a nice glow. This row will have medium to full coverage. And then the last row, we're going to do some of my favorite drugstore. Okay, I'm going to add a bin on this side. I have some foundation sticks. And some more of my drugstore favorites. I'm going to scoot this to the back since I don't use it like all the time. The last bin for this drawer. I'm going to add some color correcting products. If you have really red skin like me, you would love this. It's better than the Dr. Jart Tiger Grass one. Okay, first drawer is done. Moving on to the second drawer. I'm adding this organizer right here. I'm going to put some of the powdered blush on this side. And the second bin will have some of my favorite cream blush. Lastly, her liquid blush. I need a smaller one right here for contour sticks. Last two bins, my absolute two faves for cream contour. Okay, so I have this awkward space here, and even though I have nothing to put, I'll just put this for now. Okay, second drawer is done. I'm still figuring out the rest of the drawers, as you can see, so we'll get to it in part two. Thank you.
Organizing my drawers, part one, makeup.
Come organize my makeup vanity with me, except I have no organization skills. Collecting brushes. Beauty blenders. Barely made a dent. Go to part two.
body switching angles. Ooh, we go crazy like Rambo. What it is, ho, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every black boy needs a little love. If he put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. What it is, ho, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every black boy needs a little love. If he put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. Hit him up, hit him up. In the truck, got it.
keep my faith.